Excuse me. I make very good movies. I am not in the porn industry. I'm in the business of art, or the art business, however you want to look at it. I look at it this way. Beautiful girls are beautiful works of art. God has created them to do wonderful, fantastic things with boys, of course, and sometimes with other girls, and, well, sometimes with artificial pieces of art, sculptures, you might say, like dildos.